guys, a lot of you asked me how do you develop roles and flipping and all the other cool ninja Hollywood stuff that you guys are watching. Let me show you the very fundamentals. What you have to do is develop arm and shoulder strength. You want to practice doing a lot of handstands, like such. When you get good at that, do this. One more time. When you get good at that, next step is to do cartwheel. Here and here. After that, you understand speed, momentum, and doing flips. Those are the fundamentals. Practice those, and we'll get into advanced roles, okay, guys? All of you, God bless you, and we'll see you guys next time. God.